Okay guys, I'm back again. This time I'm back with a challenge, guys. Okay, this time I'm back with a challenge. Please watch till the end, and of course don't forget to subscribe, like and share. If you're new, welcome to DJ Paul's channel. Do the same as well, please watch till the end, of course subscribe, like and share. Okay, let me show you what I've got in front of me. Your first challenge for today, Satsumas. I've got about six of them Satsumas in here, and the clock here is 20 to 12, as you can see, 20 to 12. So the time to beat is gonna be 10 minutes, so from 22 to 10 to, that'll be 10 minutes. 10 minutes, that'll be enough. From 22 to 10 to, that'll be 10 minutes enough. Time to beat is 10 minutes. Remember, watch to the end, and of course, subscribe, like, and share. Let's get started. Okay. Now, remove the screen first before I can attack it. Got seed inside, so it's hard to swallow the seed in there. Mm. second one now. Do you know it's going to be this difficult to eat Satsuma? So it's going to be easy. I've eaten only two, guys. Left with four. Only two that I've eaten. Only four left in here. And my clock here. Look at that. 16 minutes to 12. The clock is ticking. I'm not left a lot of time in here at all. Keep on going. Delays me because I peel the skin off as well, this sort of thing, and it's never straightforward at all. Now I've eaten three. I left with three. Three down, three to go. Well, per se, because the time is against me. 10 minutes is up there now. 10-2. Time to produce 10 minutes is up now. From 22 to 10-2. 10 minutes is up, it's done. I felt this challenge. It wasn't an easy challenge at all, because I have to peel off the skin, each individual of my Satsuma here. It takes a bit longer, and some seeds in there as well to get them out. So, felt this one. But that being said, guys, thank you very much for watching. Thank you ever so much for watching my video, guys. But don't forget, subscribe, like, and share. Because remember, I'm going to bring more stuff for you to watch. You need to stay tuned, because I'm going to bring more stuff for you guys to watch. And go to my channel already now, because there's more stuff in there for you to watch. DJ Paul's channel, there's a lot of interesting stuff in there. Because remember, as I said, I've been traveling around in the area. Saw some nice stuff. And of course, I'll put the stuff online for you to watch. So go there. Make sure you subscribe, like, and share, guys. For now, I'm off. Until we meet again next time, you take care. Cheerio.